witnessing an unusual invasion on its trees. Eagle owls. The birds, a protected species, have never been seen in such great numbers before. Their main territory is Scandinavia and Russia, and they rarely venture into eastern Hungary. Residents of Turkey say the most they've seen together was 7, but now more than 60 field eagle owls are sitting on trees in the town's center.
I'm 74 and I have never seen so many owls in this town ever.
Bird specialists and nature photographers are flocking into the small town to observe the eagle owls. Experts say it's exceptional for so many owls to be in the same place at the same time.
I have consulted several international experts across the world and they say it has not occurred anywhere else. The field eagle owl may fly into residential areas if there has been extreme weather with lots of snow, but they stay in the outskirts. Such mass gathering inside residential areas is exceptional.
The reason for the unusual owl behavior is not clear. One explanation could be that the eagle owls may have moved out of their natural habitat to make sure they can find a safer option in towns in case their natural homes are snowed or flooded. However, some experts argue that such a process would be more gradual and does not explain the sudden unusually high numbers. Still, one thing is for sure. The owls are keeping both locals and bird enthusiasts guessing about the forces of nature.
Mr. Owl, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
Let's find out. 1, 2, 3.
Well, who are you?